You are the product of what inspires you. Well beneath what you wear is what inspires you. Every day, there is something deep within you that drives you to be your best, to accept a challenge, to take a leap, to push forward, to step out, to jump, and to run freely so you can celebrate the best of who you are. One of the greatest things you can do is to get in touch with what inspires you, to live life by decision, not by default. And that's my inspiration behind the K-Line. I created this line of clothing and apparel to celebrate the inspiration called you. Every K is a reminder to live your life to the fullest, unapologetic, with an unwavering commitment to be you, show you, wear you, do you, believe in you, and live you to the max. Courage. It takes courage to overcome and bounce back, to face life's challenge and embrace life's richest opportunities, to be a survivor, not a victim, to get up when you fall, to face your fear head on and head first, to approach life with full acceptance that there are battles to be won, battles to be conquered, and victories to be won. You are your most powerful self when you live with courage. Clever. Your insight shapes your inspiration. It's often what you do to create a new way of being, a new way of doing, and a new way of looking at the world that opens the door for growth, empowerment, and change. Your clever spirit is a gift to this world and to all those who know you and embrace you. Clever reminds you to never, ever, ever stop looking for ways to improve. Cut. Sometimes in order to grow and move forward in your life, you have to cut. Almost like a scissors, you have to cut bad habits. Cut out self-doubt. Cut out distraction. Cut out procrastination. Cut the people and the places and the things that take you away from your focus on being your best you. And when you do, your body takes on a new shape, physically and mentally. You become free and strong and powerful and complete. Cool. How you look shapes how you feel. And how you feel about yourself shapes what you project to others. Cool like that, special like that, bad like that. Everyone has an inner cool. And when you discover it, life takes off. Creative. There's a spark that lights your fire. There's something that you do that gives you strength, that unleashes your passion, that inspires others to dream, to celebrate your talents, your skill, your difference, and everything that you bring to this world. Always. Because you're living your voice. Be the creative passion that allows you to celebrate what you bring to life every single day. Because guess what? Life is a choice. Living it by decision is a choice. So you be the spark of creativity by choice. Confidence. Confidence says, I'm not afraid. I have no regrets. I will not be bullied. Confidence says, I love myself and I will use my voice to make a difference. I won't wait for someone to validate me. I'll live my life to be heard. I'll make it happen. Confidence says, I will speak up for what I want and what I believe in. I will stand up for what I want and what I believe in. I will resist what I don't want and what I don't believe in. Don't accept the words no, because no is never a starting point. Confidence says, we can do this. Let's do this. You got this. This is it. I can, I have, and I will make a difference because I will live life by decision, not by default. Classic. You are a cut above. You hold yourself in high regard because you are highly regarded. So you let them know that you come correct. You walk your talk. You have beauty, grace, and elegance in your veins. And guess what? You do not tolerate mediocrity because you work, play, and live for excellence because excellence is a virtue and excellence is who you are. I'm Kaplan Mobray, and this is the K-Line.
station.